So what's the aim for the whole thing?
The whole objective, the purpose? Well, partly because I've always loved curves in architecture, and I would just love to be able to create and show people what's possible to make absolutely beautiful curved domes.
Yeah.
But it's also to house my Sensora, the colour system. So together they'll be an awesome blend. The colour sound system surrounded by a dome. I don't think anyone's done that before. And
fascinating.
Yeah,
wow.
I'm excited.
Cool. I definitely want to come and see the product.